There's a message in Anna's book, and it reads this. To Anna, you taught me to dance instead of glide on the ice. You opened a new world for me of self-expression, beautiful movement, and escape from the worries of everyday life. And you have worked patiently with what you've had in front of you, never critical, always encouraging, definitely challenging me, just to be the best me I can be. No need for comparison, no need for judgment, always affirmation of the things that come easily for me, and of my efforts to learn the things not so easy. You've made my life richer by your example and by your firm belief that I can be a dancer. In tremendous gratitude, Amy Russell. So Anna is left for college today and out of state, and I wanted to thank her, so I made her a little album, and I was able to make collage prints, which were kind of neat, from Walgreens of all things, and you could add those, you're the best, and all of that. That's obviously her dancing, some amazing shots of her. And I have a little note to her, and these are more of her, obviously during the pandemic, she's wearing a mask. I love that you can see her in the mirror. She's on toe. If you're noticing that, you can see that she's on toe. She's there. And First Presbyterian Church of Wilmette is where I met Anna, because I knew her parents before Anna was even a person. And to thine own self be true, and we've been going about our lives. She's been at school, and I've been here, involved in things, and she's been very busy. She's been home for this summer, and these are some pictures of the church, various times of year. You've always had the power, my dear. You just had to learn it for yourself. That's from The Wizard of Oz. And we know what we are, but not what we may be, from Hamlet. And she has certainly shown that to me. I am far from a fantastic dancer, but she has believed in me since the beginning that I could do more than I thought I could. And just little by little, as I gain, strength and flexibility and courage, and always keeping safety in mind, she has taught me things. And this was one of my favorite pictures because we actually matched. She often dances with me, and I actually looked like her in the picture. I was like, when does that happen? So I did a virtual recital over the summer, and there were pieces mainly choreographed either jointly, or she choreographed for me, teaching me contemporary dance, which I did not know. This is a frequent expression of my life. Why is it so easy for you? And then remember that every day is the best day of the year. She was telling me just the other day where to focus in ballet versus other kinds of dance. She knows all the details from her background. I say thank you for your patience and helping me with the finest details. And this one, if your nerve didn't deny you, go above your nerve. And that is certainly something that she has taught me. She's never put me in harm's way. Now, this is her calypso jump, okay? She was showing me the components of that. Does she expect me to look like that? No. Is she 19? Yes. And am I 50? Yeah. But, here we are. She's teaching me the components, and, I'll get my best version. And she is super excited to see what that is. So many moves and positions and ways of traveling across the floor, she has just put into my vocabulary so that I can choreograph some things myself. I can enjoy the music and just enjoy dancing. This is just the other day, we were just working on arm positions. There's always work to be done in the basics. And this is some more pictures of her. Looking amazing and doing recitals and competitions. Yeah, that says it for itself. And these are some pictures of us working together, and then some of us in our lives outside of of dance, and these are some of my memories of favorite dances and stuff, and she's taught me to dance like no one is watching and not be self-conscious or embarrassed and just enjoy myself. And I'm wishing her an awesome sophomore year in school. So I think I have more quotes here for her, but I hope she likes this, and I'm gonna send it off. And everyone needs a care package in college. Good grief. I mean, that's the best thing when you get a notice of something in your mailbox. So this will be delivered soon to Anne at college. And I think we're actually going to work on Zoom while she's gone. And then when she's home for Thanksgiving. So I'm so grateful, and I hope she really likes her album.